The disaster has greatly affected business.
Well, let's hope it all ends soon.
Hi! We'd like a seat at your, least conspicuous table.
The second floor has fewer customers. You'd be less conspicuous up there. But aren't you a bard? Why not sit front and center?
Let's save the paid performance for next time. We'll be heading up now. See you in a bit.
Hey, keep an eye on them. There's something strange about that bard. I'll go ask around.
Ask who, exactly?
The protectors of Mondstadt. Not going upstairs yet? You both seemed to be in a hurry.
Master Diluc, have you seen two thieves around?
What happened? Why have you mobilized so many guards?
Haven't you heard, Master Diluc? Two thieves are trying to steal the Holy Lyre!
Huh? How odd.
Isn't it? The Holy Lyre is a treasure that was played by the god of animal themselves. Such a precious piece of cultural heritage.
Why would one want to steal something they can't sell off? Would pay better to steal from my cellars.
Huh?
Sorry, off topic. Believe they headed that way.
Understood. Thank you, Master Diluc.
Today, I think I'll have a glass of...
You can put down that bottle you stole from behind the counter.
Something cold.
Right. I want answers.
Let me finish my drink first. I'll pay you. Well, with a performance.
It's not about money. You seem too young to be drinking.
No need to worry. When I started drinking, you were still... Oh, you want to ask, who's this? Am I right? He is Master Diluc, the boss of... the owner of this tavern. He's very famous. By the way, his dandelion wine is one of my favorites. Although most of the time I can only afford a bottle or two.
I just heard about some thieves from the guards. For the record, I like your guts for trying to steal the Holy Lyre de Hamel. Even if you are fools. But we don't often get to see people like you.
Stole it. The real thief is still out there.
This is the hotshot of the Knights of Favonius. Why would someone so aspiring steal Mondstadt's sacred treasure?
Hotshot? Oh, so it's you. So, you and the bard are close friends? Well, despite only being a passing traveler, you still offered your help to Mondstadt in its time of need. A shame you joined the Knights. The Knights of Favonius. Inefficient right from beginning to end. And towards the Fatui? Weak and conservative. Forget it. I don't feel like talking about it.
Seems you don't really like the Knights of Favonius.
Just differences in approach is all. I have my own hopes for this city. Now, answers. Why did you steal the Holy Lyre?
You sure you want to know? It could implicate you in the affairs of the Knights of Favonius.
That's fine. I somehow always end up implicated in their affairs.
If I tell you the story with a performance, will you believe me?
It depends. I'll make my own judgment.
Then will I get paid?
Your reward will range from anywhere between 5 mora and the Holy Lyre. It all depends on your story.
Very well. Let me put on a show.
What did I just witness? This is confidential information. Why did you let me know?
Why? Perhaps the winds are changing. What say you, Master Diluc?
Interesting. Give me some time. I'll organize some contacts. Outlander, as one of the knights, it seems you're not a suspect. Blonde is the only description on the wanted poster. You should be safe. As for the bard, however, it'd be better if you stayed in the tavern.
No problem. I like taverns.
Okay. Let's meet here tonight after the tavern closes.
We meet again, avid adventurer. Are your adventures going smoothly? That is the spirit. Keep it up. It seems that you have a wealth of experience under your belt now. Time to introduce you to the formal work of the guild. The guild receives requests from far and wide each day, and assigns commissions to adventurers accordingly. These commissioned adventures are the main source of compensation for our guild members.
What kind of commissions are they?
It is a mixed bag. Anything from running an errand for fellow citizens to dealing with monsters. Some are textbook, others are extremely dangerous. But you do not have to take my word for it. You should find out for yourself. Here you can find the details of today's commissions. Please report back to me upon completion. There will be a generous reward waiting for you. Patience is a virtue. You will find out soon enough. I'm sure you will not be disappointed. I await your return with great anticipation. Ad Astra Ebisosk.
Thank you. Spirits, please come to me again. Do not be haunted in the game preserve.
Mr. Draff always gets so drunk after a hunt.
Thank you.
keep up with me!
Hopefully, we'll have a good harvest this year.
feel like it. catch up. Stone.
Ready when you are.
Dodge this!
What's the hurry?
You.
scry the sky.
What's the hurry?
Yeah.
What's the hurry? What's the hurry?
Wish you luck. Dodge this!
Let me leave you a verse.
Absorption test!